name is Naim Siddiqui, and that's spelled Naim Siddiqui. And my username is I am Kuhan on Tumblr, but only because Kuhan was taken by somebody. So I had a website, kuhan.me, a domain. I just used that for that. Anyways, where I'm from. Originally, I was born in Pakistan, Karachi. Not Karachi, sorry. I was born in Hyderabad, but my family's all from Karachi. And I currently live in Columbia, Missouri, but I grew up in St. Louis. Spent most of my life there. Pronounce the following words. Okay. Ant, roof, root, theater, iron, salmon, caramel, fire, water, New Orleans, pecan, both, again, probably, Alabama, lawyer, coupon, mayonnaise, pajamas, caught, naturally, aluminum, GIF or GIF, Tumblr, Cracker Jack, doorknob, envelope, GPOY, or gratuitous picture of yourself. I learned that yesterday. What is it called when you throw toilet paper on a house? It's called TPing. What is a bubbly carbonated drink called? That's called soda. What do you call gym shoes? Tennis shoes or sneakers? What do you call your grandparents? A bunana and nunna on one side, and I call them mummy and daddy, but I should be calling them dada and daddy on the other side. But that's dada and daddy. That's more of a Pakistan thing. And nana nunna. Let's see. What do you call the wheeled contraption in which you carry groceries at the supermarket? A shopping cart? What is the thing you change the TV channel with? That's a remote control, or just a remote usually. Choose a book and read a passage from it. I have Super Freakonomics. I had that sitting right next to me, ready for this. All right. Let me. If you know someone in southeastern Uganda who is having a baby next year, you should hope with all your heart that that baby is not born in May. If so, it'll be roughly 20% more likely to have visual, hearing, or learning disabilities as an adult. 3 years from now, however, May would be a fine month to have a baby, but the danger will only be shifted, not disappeared. April would now be the cruelest month. What can possibly account for this bizarre pattern? Before you answer, consider this. The same pattern has been identified halfway across the world, in Michigan. In fact, a May birth in Michigan might carry an even greater risk than in Uganda. The economist Douglas Almond and Bhaskar Mazumdar have a simple answer for this strange and troubling phenomenon. Ramadan. Actually, Ramadan. But anyways. All right. Do you think you have an accent? I think I have. It's not really a Midwestern accent. I think I have like the CNN accent or whatever. The news accent. The American accent. So yeah. Not like Southern. Not like Northern A. It's like the American accent. Do you know anyone on Tumblr in real life? I know, yeah, I follow some of my friends on Tumblr. I mean, I don't know. Yeah. So yes. End audio post by saying any three words you want. Purple. Wednesday. Power. All right, that's it.